Welcome back, guys. Brian here, and today I'll be checking out to Blackpink tribute film 4 years Same Pinks by Maria Jean Kim. And shout out to Maria Jean Kim and SJ for telling me about this and requesting that I should react to this. And man, I am excited. I heard the editing is top notch, and I can't wait to see montages of the girls throughout the 4 year period. Man, I just love them so much. I can't believe of how much they have grown throughout that time span and what a journey they had to go through to be where they are today on top of the world. And yeah, let's head on in and check this video out. All right.
YG 신인 그룹 블랙핑크를 소개합니다.
2016.
너무 힘들었던 순간입니다. 저는 멤버들이랑 좋았던 시간과 같이 버티고 같이 이렇게 힘이 되었던 게 좀 커서
그게 되게 힐링이 됐던 것 같아요. 음악 때문에 힘들지만 음악 때문에 힘이
되었던
것 같아요.
Don't give up, guys. Let's not give up. Both of us.
안녕하세요, 블랙핑크입니다.
와우. 고스펀스.
축하합니다. 축하합니다.
It's almost 10 years already that we're living together.
Wow.
진짜 열심히 준비했어. 하루도 많이 준비하고.
Training life is so
difficult. Pretty normal. I think it wasn't ever forced. It's like when you grow up with your sister, you don't really. How was that like? Like it was pretty normal. Like.
형님. 형님 망고 좋아하시잖아요.
망고.
We really spent more time with each other than our family, but so we know each other so much.
I love you guys to the mountains and back, and to the far, far hills and around Europe and Australia, back to the States and China, and all the way back to Korea. And I love you to the clouds and through the universe, across Mars, all the way to the sun and back.
그래서 뭔가 우리 이렇게 잘 맞는 잘 뭐지 맞는 친구인 걸 너무 감사하고 복받는 것 같아요.
제 육수 사람 하나 둘 셋.
멤버가 이렇게 한 자리 한 자리를 잡고 자기 다리에서 이렇게 무너지지 않고 잘 서로를 이렇게 옆을 이렇게 잡고 있는 레고들처럼 레고들처럼 이렇게 딱 붙어서 레고 피스가 부족하면 다시 자기가 그 레고 피스가 돼주는 것처럼 이렇게 서로가 있고 사랑하는 사이여서 너무 좋고요. 여러분 사랑합니다.
나는 정말 우리끼리 해보고 싶은데 진짜 우리 네 명이서 팀이 되고 이제 정말 내 소식을 쭉 하고
Forever, OT4
어제 처음 왔을 때 진짜 그냥 새벽 6시까지 우리 숙소에서 낼 수 있어. 진짜요? 딱 낼 수 있어.
Oh my god, goosebumps like four of them, six in the morning.
되게 많이 낼 수 있었는데 이걸 낼 수 우리가 거기 안 자고 여기서 숙소에 있었지?
리사. Your life really could have been totally different.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's really special that you traded in not wanting to be alone to having three incredible human beings around mm-hmm. you all the time.
Instant.
Human beings that you're comfortable enough around to like open your mouth so they can feed you M&M. It's not every day that you're that comfortable around somebody.
We've lived together for already
10 years?
Yeah. Almost 10 years.
Four of us, we did really, really well, and I'm very proud of each and every one of us, because we went through a lot.
We did. Very, very
like, I feel like it's so hard that everybody, like, stays away from home. I'm so proud of all of us.
We always love you guys. Thank you.
그러면 저희 멤버들은 다 어렸을 때 꿈이 어떻게 됐어요?
Blackpink is the revolution.
Oh, the tour and the views.
Blackpink has taken the world by storm.
They have over 1.5 billion streams. They're unbelievable. Phenomenon is not even a word. Let's invent a new word for this group.
And they don't even have a full album now, just like a handful of songs, and they're still managing to make history.
I feel like they have these staple movements, and you're like, that's Blackpink. Absolutely. And they did, they like, they don't come out with a lot of songs, but like, they're marinating that whole fucking time. You know, and it's like the most juiciest.
Yep.
Fucking
flavor.
Yes.
We
didn't expect anybody to even, you know our music or anything, but we came in and everybody's like screaming, Blackpink in your area. That's just blowing us.
Coachella. I'm
precision, but their face looks like I ain't even trying. I'm not trying. I don't give a fuck.
Obviously, a result of thousands, tens of thousands of hours of laborious, minutia-driven,
minutia
of granularity, specificity.
You can tell that they work hard, that they care about their craft. Even the people that are working with them, whoever's styling them, producing the music, like the, it's such a strong brand. Mm-hmm.
definitely. I hate this. The hatred they get, like, what? I don't understand.
Being out there as a K-pop star, you know, we've talked about this before. The amount of people there are online that are just like criticizing everything about their appearance, about everything they say, about every way they act.
Given everything that's happened in the K-pop world in the last year, there's been a spate of suicides among K-pop stars, largely owing to online bullying.
You thought you burned me, but you
didn't. That's just... I'm a bad bitch, fuck the bitch. Bitch gets slick, I'ma cut the bitch. And the Glow ambassadors for all the top suck brands in the world. If that bitch gets slick, I'll cut the bitch. Let's be real, all you bitches wanna look like me. When the beat and demand get look like me. When I'm gonna cook like me. But ain't near you hoes pussy good like me. But be so good as ex wanna still fight me. They so pretty bitches wish they could slice me. She just mad cause he never bought a ice like me. I cut all my niggas off but they would still wife me. Rap bitches tell a team make them look
like Barbie. Had to come off IG
Saint
so they can't
start Laurent
me.
Rose.
I feel like collaborating with Blackpink would be incredible because the looks, the choreography
would be insane. Little Mix and Blackpink.
I love Blackpink. I did get a chance to work with Blackpink. They're phenomenal. Them girls are on another level.
Blackpink is 사실은 정말 전공이 아니라 전 세계 사람들이 정말 많이 하는 유명한 그룹인데.
So listen, y'all. Blackpink is taking over the motherfucking world. Forget K-pop, just as artists, as a group.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
This is like they're just next level.
어, 이제 내 차례니까 당연히 앉아 있는 것처럼 이렇게 보는데, 와 장난 아니다.
블랙핑크. 아, 진짜 뭔가 돈 있는 거를 만들 수 있을 것 같다라는 팀 자체의 그 분위기가 힙하면서도 이런 되게 멜로디컬한 이런 것들을 다 할 수 있는.
I love all these younger artists. I'm there for you. Lady Gaga. I am not in competition with anyone. I want everyone to win. Let's be real. All you bitches wanna look like me. Wanna be in demand, get looked like me. Wanna put us in a lab and cook like me. But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me. Best be so good as ex wanna still fight me. They so pretty bitches wish they could slice me.
The stage presence is insane.
With ice like me. I cut all my niggas off, but they would still wife me. They would still wife me.
어, 처음으로 이제 회사 들어오고 멤버들 만났던 순간이 아무래도 제일 인상 깊었던 것 같고.
What's a soulmate?
well, it's like a best friend, but more.
Oh, that was pre-debut.
We're four different girls that came from four different worlds, and to be in a group like this is odd itself. I feel like us four, we just clicked and just so
started
funny.
Singing together from
that's
day
the
one. We talk about every time somebody asks about like first impressions is when I flew all the way from Australia, like on guitar, and we ended up like jamming till like 5 a.m. I don't think we cared about what our neighbors thought. It was an apartment. We sang till sunrise.
Their friendship is just something else. I just can't explain it.
As someone who makes you a better person.
Yep. 맨날 내시는 게 너 이렇게도 나눠봤다 이렇게도 나눠봤다 하는데 남겨진 사람이 막 제발 나도.
It's the one person in the world that knows you better than anyone else.
다 같이 크고 있어요. 왜냐면 그때는 처음 만났을 때는 막 중학생 정도였거든요. 그래서 지금은 성인이 되게 이렇게 아예 나이대가 올라가서 다 같이 성숙해지고 좀 옛날보다 노는 방식도 달라지고 서로 대하는 방식도 달라지고
뭔가 의견을 얘기하다 보면은 딱 맞는 의견을 내면 다 이렇게 딱 그래 이렇게 하자 이렇게 될 때가 많아가지고 딱 그 의견으로 내가 다른 의견으로
A teamwork
블랙핑크가 그럴 때가 있었을 거라고 상상도 못했어요
왜냐면 그때는 우리가 그렇게 매일매일 배달 음식을 시킬 돈이 없었어.
나는 한참 회사 오고 한 달 있다가 바로 숙소 들어가서 숙소 부족한 거야. 왜 그랬지?
후회요?
나 후회해줘. 나 너무 힘들었어.
그때 12시에 출근해서 새벽 2시에 퇴근하는데 일본어 수업, 영어 수업, 크롬프 수업,
한콜
종류별로 수업 해서
과제감.
Soulmate is someone who cares.
All those work.
And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
함께 연습 생활을 거친 것처럼 보면 더 성장해 나가는 저희 블랙핑크가 되지 않을까라는 생각이 드네요.
멤버들이 다 이렇게 다시 하나로 이렇게 빛을
그대로 보여줘.
너무 너무 대견해요. 우리 블랙핑.
Oh, what the? Oh, that was in my feeling. I hate ads. Oh, that just ruined the moment.
Sunday dinner has always been special. These days, it's just nice to have something to look forward to.
Oh, I will carry you over fire and water.
The one thing I'll say is you can tell that Blackpink and the Blinks have a great relationship. You can just tell how much they love the fans and how much the fans, the Blinks, love them back.
The attraction, Blinks, it's the best I've seen so far.
So wholesome.
It was just beautiful. It was really just beautiful to see everybody just talking with them.
The love that not only these girls have for their fans and the music, but for each other. It's so amazing to see that these girls are enjoying every step along the way. You started with them. Training for 6 years, and throughout all those 6 years, they're like, you know what, we gotta keep pushing. So like, no matter how hard it is, no matter how many failed attempts that we have, or how many debuts we're supposed to have, we're gonna keep pushing.
The persistent determination and everything about that. Always.
Love you, please. Bye, bye,
bye. Man, this was such a touching video, man. So beautiful. I just love videos like this that showcase the girls' journey back when they were trainees to where they are now as successful women in the music industry. Like, it's just so inspiring to see their determination and persistence in trying to achieve their dreams and making it a reality. And I'm just so happy they had each other back then. Like, they didn't have to go through it alone. They had the four of them together and making it work together. And like, when I think of Blackpink, I think of the four of them. Like, if you take one of them out, it just doesn't feel right. It just doesn't feel complete, you know? Like, all four of them, they each have a unique personality, a unique, like, trait, characteristic that makes Blackpink, Blackpink, you know? and the hate that they receive. Like, I just don't get it. I don't understand why people would hate on successful women. Like, they put in the hard work, their blood, sweat, and tears to achieve their dreams and be successful, but yet people just hate on them because they're just successful. Like, what? But anyways, I can't wait to see the queens grow even bigger and become more successful in the future. Like, 2020, this is Blackpink's and Blink's year. We got 3 comebacks with a full album, Rosé solo album coming soon late fall, and then hopefully Lisa and Jisoo solos in 2021. Like, with all of that, I don't think Blackpink has even reached the peak of their career yet. And just like that, I'm so grateful to be a Blink, and I can't wait to see what the future will have in store for Blackpink. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my reaction to Blackpink tribute film 4 Year Same Pinks by Maria Jean Kim. And if you guys do, please give this video a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button below for daily K-pop content if you guys are new. Hope you guys have a good day. Brian here, and I'm out. Peace.